Pastrana. That was a hard lick right there.
We had a flat tire that just went down.
That right front tire went down immediately, went straight right.
That's a lick.
Oh boy.
Yeah, that's a big hit right there.
See, right there, right front goes down. No control.
He had damage from the first lap.
Yeah, that damage from the initial start where he got damage on the hood and had a tire rub. Blew a left front earlier, now the right front. Stenhouse got a good look.
Keep coming here, we'll get a caution.
Well, our day actually ended before the green flag. We had a really good car, had something that I really thought we could work with. The guys at RAB, Samsung, Boost Mobile, KMC. Really, we put a lot of work into coming out here. Went and balled up on that start. I guess the green hadn't even gone yet, but everybody took off and I was shifting up through the gears and all of a sudden it just stopped and it caved in the front of our car and before I even hit the green flag in the first lap. And we were just super tight after that and just the front right tire just couldn't take it and eventually just gave out. So sorry guys, really disappointed for everybody. We really never even got to run a lap here, but I think we made a lot of strides and I won't make that mistake again. I won't go so green.